on the football field.
I like being a baby tiger because I like serving my community and being famous.
Show me your favorite dance move. Oh, that's the moonwalk? Okay.
My daughter's name is Aaliyah Thompson. She's been a part of the Baby Tigers for 4 years.
9, 10, 25,
so we go to games on Saturdays, and she's always saying, Mom, I want to be a Baby Tiger. I want to go down there and do them dances like them girls. So I said, okay, well, I'm going to let you try out. Didn't know she had the rhythm and the moves to do it, but she did it.
We have a tryout process from the beginning where a bunch of kids come. We only pick a select few. After that, we practice maybe 2 or 3 times a week. And before the game, they have to try out again in order to make the field cuts. So pretty much just entertaining the crowd, keeping them hyped. So the Baby Tigers actually have a rich history starting in the early 90s with Wavy Day. He was the one who got everything going with a group of kids as a mentorship. And from there, he kind of just took it and ran with it, and it's been going ever since.
They love us, and we love them, so we always, day in, day out, try to put together a good show for the fans. We enjoy hitting the field goal posts and watching the fans say boom.